I'll drink your sweet wine. A million tomorrows shall all pass away. I sing to them, they sing to me. I don't know, it's fun. I mean, really, I get to feed myself my own protein and grow my own vegetables. Amazing what their poop does to a vegetable garden. It's amazing, wonderful. Too. We have this symbiotic relationship, you know? I feed them, they feed me, we're all happy.
Before we got the kennel pin here, the chickens would just run around. You know, they had been loose for a year. I usually get 3 or 4 eggs a day between the 5 chickens. And she's a show chicken, she's a Polish. Occasionally she'll give us an egg, but she's real funny. She has quite a personality. The neighbors don't complain, especially when I bring them fresh eggs. And I mean, it's awesome to be able to go out to my own backyard and get fresh eggs. And you know, eggs that you buy at a store, they're at least 30 days old at a minimum. It's great. You know, I've got the garden, and so every once in a while I'll come in and scrape up the droppings and use it for fertilizer in the garden. And I mean, you're right here, you know, you might smell a little bit when you're right up next to the pin, but you know, you step a few feet away and you don't smell anything. Nobody's complained. And you know, the neighbors like to come over and check on the animals every once in a while. And like I said, they enjoy getting fresh eggs.